Remember that rhema is quality, not quantity. So God can say, let there be light, three words that changed all of creation. And so you can overspeak things and they just are lost in translation. But a rhema word, now that is a powerful thing. And so that's what we're going to give. All right, so let's start right here, Pastor, over here. Praise God. Everybody extend your hands as I speak to everybody. And it's not going to take a long time, but it's going to be good. Praise the Lord. I see your shoes that are on fire right now. They're just burning on fire. Literally, they have caught fire. And in the Bible, it talks about the shoes of the gospel. And that the Lord says that there is yet much more gospel for you and your wife to give away. That your feet and the fire in your feet have not yet been extinguished. And that is twinkling of an eye. In a moment, your feet will catch on fire and you will literally be consumed by the fire of the gospel. And God will open four roads of avenue to be able to express this fire that God has put upon both of you, and it will consume everybody that comes in its path and eat the devil out of them, and they will literally become like clear vessels. I can see them very clearly. Clear vessels, see-through people who have had the devil driven out by the fire that is going to start in your feet and then consume your entire life. What a great word. I receive it for myself.